In February 2009, the Shengli No. 1 surface coal mine took delivery of a Wirtgen 2200-3800 surface miner, the first of its kind to mine coal in China. Compact, maneuverable, and efficient, the Wirtgen surface miner slices through rock and coal with ease. Equipped with a 2.2 or a larger 3.8-meter-wide milling drum, the Wirtgen 2200-3800 is capable of crushing more than 600 tons of coal every hour. Importantly, it cuts coal into manageable-sized particles, providing multiple safety and efficiency benefits. The 10 million tons yearly production at the Shengli mine requires 526,000 trips by three-axle trucks, each holding about 19 tons of coal mined by excavators. However, when loading coal cut by the Wirtgen surface miner, the fill increases to at least 20 tons. As a result, only 500,000 trips are required. These 26,000 less trips equate to less truck traffic, less truck fuel, less maintenance and repairs, and ultimately, less trucks and drivers are needed. As trucks no longer carry massive coal chunks, there is less chance of dangerous spillage causing blocked roads, accidents, or injuries. The smaller size eliminates the need for expensive crushing plants, saving costs, energy, and time. Like with trains that can be loaded without the need for further processing. The standard 2200-3800 comes with a 2.2-meter-wide cutting drum. For softer rock types, such as the coal at the Shengli coal field, a larger 3.8-meter-wide drum can be fitted. With a 3.8-meter drum, it is possible to cut coal to a depth of up to 25 centimeters. This modern surface mining technology has the added advantage that coal can be selectively cut in strata and graded and priced according to coal quality. With a maximum fuel capacity of 1,500 liters, the Wirtgen 2200-3800 can work continuously day and night with minimum downtime, maximizing productivity. The cutting drum is entirely covered to stop dust and flying rocks. A 5,000-liter water tank allows the Wirtgen 2200-3800 to spray water as it cuts, dramatically reducing dust and dirt. Its heated and air-conditioned pressure-sealed cabin provides a cleaner, safer environment for operators. By design, the Wirtgen surface miner reduces maintenance times, increasing effective production time and output capacity. The cutting tools on the milling drum are fast and simple to replace, and are easily aligned to the optimum cutting angle. As the first Wirtgen surface miner in China, it is attracting a great deal of attention. This model is the 2200 with a 3.8-meter milling drum. It has a maximum speed of 84 meters per minute and is capable of mining up to 5,000 tons in an 8-hour work shift. The 2200-3800 works fastest using the windrow mining process. It can also work with a conveyor. Its big brother, the 4200, is fitted with a conveyor system capable of loading 220-ton dump trucks. Mining soft rock or coal, it can output approximately 12 million tons per year. The Wirtgen surface miner can be put to many uses. Around the world, it's mining salt, limestone, iron ore, gypsum, and bauxite. Looking ahead, the Shengli No. 1 surface coal mine's target is to double output to 20 million tons per year. With plans to build an 8 by 660 megawatt pithead power plant, the largest of its kind to be located next to a coal mine. The Wirtgen series of surface miners. All-in-one modern mining machines for all conditions. Efficient, safe, innovative mining technology.